Life is the Navarasa Nataka, Navarasa Natya between what you believe as you, inner image, what you project yourself as you to others, outer image, what others actually believe you, others' image, what your enemies are trying to project about you. Enemies' image. Fourth one, I am introducing, listen. Life is nothing but the Navarasa Natya, Nataka between these four. If you imagine, just imagine your life as a movie, cinema story, Bollywood, Tollywood, Hollywood, Jollywood, Bollywood, Hollywood, any wood you can, sandalwood, any wood you can, take it as any wood, whether Hollywood or Bollywood or Hollywood or Tollywood or Jollywood, any wood, you consider your life as a movie. The image you really have about you is a hero. The image you have about you, inner image, your inner image, that is hero. The image you project about you to others, outer image, that is heroine. The image your enemies want to project about you, build about you, that is a villain. The image actually others believe is an audience. Understand? Just spend a little time thinking, visualizing. This example, man who puts time, treasure, talent, energy, everything on his inner image, unconsciously builds it, wins the game. He becomes the hero forever. Understand? Movies' climaxes are not conclusions. Many times, the life continues after the movie climax. Always in the movie climax, they show they happily lived ever after. But after that, if you continue the scene only, you will understand. Understand? Climaxes are not conclusions. Anybody wants heroic conclusion about your life, put your time, treasure, talent, energy, everything on working on your inner image. Understand? Your inner image is the conscious blueprint of you. Even if it takes 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, spend time on it and make it happen.